hungry, so I got some pizza. Oh, this is so fattening, but it tastes so good. Papa John's got the little garlic butter sauce on it. Lazy. I just have a problem with going to a job. Like, not being free makes me want to go crazy. And I really hate that I felt like that. And it only gets worse the older I get. But then I think that's because I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something greater than just being a nurse. Why is that so tough? Their crust is always tough. I don't understand. And even when I curl it, it still just comes back to that. Anyway. But I've been thinking about taking my NCLEX RN test again. Just because I feel like I can use that kind of as a backup since I do want to move. So that way, you know, I'll always have a way to bring in some money if something else isn't working. And plus, I'm kind of tired of that hanging over my head. it as something that's not been completed, you know? So, I don't know, I'm just going back and forth with it. But after taking it 3 times, like, I'm not afraid to take it again. It's just that I don't care to be a nurse anymore because I found other ways to make money. So, use it though. Oh, I mean, I'm just tired of paying for it. Like, I've spent so much money. I took the test. It's okay, but I needed to taste better. Like, it wasn't as smooth as it should be. Just a couple little lumps. Don't act like y'all ain't never messed up on something baking. At least I know it's not right, but the flavor is still good and the crust is good, so I'm eating it. I should have used my hand mixer. Instead, I used my stand-up mixer. So I think that's why. But it's good. I can't eat this anymore. Wait, one more bite. Okay. I'm full. Stuff in my face. I definitely